Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 245 pounds, the future.
And the best you could buy. Money on the floor, but it reached to the sky. I was born a celebrity. Pocket feeling like a one-man treasury. Ha, and it's all about the bank, man. You're a one. I'm a Franklin. You got no money. That's the same when I can spend a million before the private plane lands. Ha, living out your dream. But it all feel average to me. Money wins, and you know what that mean. I'ma tell you like my dad did me. Money tall like an elephant, strong like a veteran. Yeah, basically I'm a better man. Yeah, but you already know, cause the rich get richer, that's the way it's gotta go.
I come from money, I come from class.
What you do, I win. If I can't get it straight out the bag, I spin. Deep pockets, bright watches, but the money's more than fancy objects. Yes, like your respect. If you was in my shoes, you'd be blessed. You'd be awesome and you'd be cool. You'd be me, so you'd be the best.
Some good old-fashioned tag team action here.
There's such a distinct attribute that makes a tag team successful. It's an indefinable quality. We're about to see which one of these teams possesses that X factor here.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
No,
oh, that clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
Full control. Ooh.
Waistlip.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster.
Locking up the legs.
Ah, clover leaf.
So much torque on the back.
Clover leaf stretch.
Will be an uphill battle here if that back gets hobbled anymore.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is a.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Two.
Mounting their opponent and just dropping bombs. As the arm clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for another. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now.
Bang!
Butterflies beyond.
Nice butterflies. Will this be enough? And quick getting the arm up.
A little over eager with that cover.
Stops the kick.
Knee right to the face.
To interrupt the attack. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
On the top.
He skirts around it.
Look out.
Ooh.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Springboard.
Steer clear of that.
Nicely done. Hawaiian drop.
Three.
was coming.
Got the leg hooked.
He manages to escape it.
From the top. Reversal into the backbreaker. Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things. Another reversal, eye for an eye here. Avoiding contact.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
He must have seen that coming. Soon in off the tag.
Ducks under. Panic kick.
Walked right into it. He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Inflicting pain at will.
Ooh! Able to counter.
As the arm clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for another. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now.
Was a perfectly placed target. He switches it back around.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Wow, that is some impressive strength.
Big kick, and that definitely made some impact.
Oh no, trapping the arm.
Vicious stomp to the hand.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Suplex.
Is it enough? The cover! He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Knew what was coming there.
Ooh, man. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
A counter answered by another counter.
Ooh, connects to the back of the neck.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. And he's able to reverse.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
The superstar striking it every way possible.
And talk about an impressive combination, guys.
What happened?